Hi everyone, it's Angela on a Daily Dose, and it's Wednesday, and it's science project week, and I have my little niece here, and she's being good and being quiet for me for the little bit that I'm going to film this. So it's science project week. I didn't know what to do, so I figured science projects would make anything cool like, so I decided I'm going to make a projector. And if you hear that loud noise in the back, it's the washer. It's kind of broken or something like that, so it's going to be really loud. But, so, it's science project week. I'm going to make a projector, and it's going to be cool. And I've been wanting to do this, actually, so, yeah. And I'm using a corn dog box, because that's the only box I could find that was completely perfect. So, yeah. I'll get this started now. Alright, so what you're gonna need is some tape.
Some tape. Some that.
Magnifying glass. It's kind of broken, but whatever.
And tying it down.
A Sharpie.
And a box.
And a box. And of course, you're gonna need your phone. And I got my knife. So, I'm gonna grab your Sharpie, and let's see. Oops. I'm pretty sure I just slid that. Oops. Yep. But, there you go. Now I'm gonna cut it a little bit. You can barely see it. Yeah. But you can see it a little bit better on here, too. It just looks like my screen is all murky. Yeah. So, it kind of worked. I'm probably going to spend the rest of the night trying to improve it. But I need to post my video because it's Wednesday. Wednesday at 7 o'clock. Maybe I'll post pictures on Facebook of if it actually works. So yeah, give me a thumbs up if you liked it and you want to do it too and all that stuff. So please like, comment, share, subscribe, favorite, all that good stuff. I'll see you next week. Peace.